I think it's interesting that I'm in a career that didn't exist when I was in college, so I couldn't anticipate that. I was in college 20 years ago, basically, and data science sort of as a term didn't even really exist until 10 years ago. To put it in context, when I was in college, the internet just started, basically, and so I was probably one of the first classes that had email addresses. I got my PhD in statistics, and my first real job after that was at Google. And so that was when I started to feel like everything I'd been doing, the themes that I'd been exploring before that point, started to converge. So I don't think I really was on the career path that I'm on until maybe the age of 32. For recent graduates, I'd say, you know, that they only need to be thinking maybe a year or 2 years in advance. They don't have to be worrying about where they'll be in 20 years. Things that will exist in the future don't exist yet, and so they can't really even be planning that far in advance, so they shouldn't worry about it. Create opportunities for yourself, so don't just expect opportunities to come to you. So creating opportunities means applying for things, it means talking to people, and it means too, though, that you don't have to decide if that's the thing you want to do until it becomes an actual decision point. So be open to lots of different possible paths, not fixated on one. Thank you.